There are definite trespasses in any relationship, in any conflict. And so boundaries have to be something that they work on. And if they don't, I am worried that they might be heading for divorce.
I call my wife. I need to save my marriage.
Hello.
Hey, Shin.
Hi.
I want to apologize to you. I want to do it the right way. I think the fact that she's willing to even talk to me is a good sign, so hopefully she will accept my apology and also my peace offer that I got for her. Did you come back?
Okay, I'll
meet you there. Pastor Calvin told me, Bates, you know what you need to do. You can't give up. You know that. Go get your woman. With decision day coming, I definitely have to make something happen.
Hello.
And I'm hoping that she will accept my apology and feel my remorse. Let me start off by first saying that I do apologize.